This is the Veterans Memorial in O'Fallon. And it's very moving.